Okay, we're in Naptop, which apparently is what hell looks like when it freezes over. Well, not exactly, but whatever. Apparently all of the enemies are ice-based. As you can tell. Really want to get to that go-go. Guessing I'll have to go this way. Let's get that treasure chest. But I'm not entirely confident about where to go. You're forever, aren't I? There's the tower. How do I reach it, though? Oh, and you can go through those ice blocks. They're fake. Looks like there's a boss fight here. Watch it. Very painful. That thing's attack is very painful. Doesn't look like you can dodge it. What the fuck? How am I supposed to kill something I can't dodge? I'm gonna go elsewhere for now. I'm not sure that thing can be killed. Here's another boss, though. That thing is easy to kill. Just have to shoot its attack. Can easily counter it. Really want to get up there. How? It's a good question. I think I'd just go west. Yeah, let's just try going west. Because I did find a non-opened treasure chest. Actually. Make that 3. Another go-go! Treasure chest next. Oh, never mind with those fuckers. So annoying. Another treasure chest down here. Another go-go. To have reached some sort of gate. It's called Guardian Gate. It doesn't seem to be working though. So I need to find it in its other destinations in order to use it. Tower, which is what I've been trying to reach in the first place. I gotta stop video here.